Hey there guys, this here is 17 Putab, and so on my channel you've seen this game that I like to play from brainpop.com. It's called Guts and Bolts, which basically is just about human biology and basic anatomy and all of that as Moby tries to reconstruct a cyborg Tim. What I'm actually going to do now is a speed run, see how fast I can do this. So that'll be the speed run because this length video will be short. And also, it's a good audio and high quality. So here we go. Yes, I'm gonna keep the movie. Come on. Come on. see. Put it all together. Alright, last step, guys. Guys, if you haven't subscribed already, make sure you do so. Because you need to check out more of the gameplays that'll have coming really, really soon. Alright, this is gonna be the most demented human body ever. Okay. This to there. This to there, that to there. That to the toilet, this gets connected to here, which there, goes to there, and that to there. Let's see, one shot, come on. Wait, so it spits out oxygen? There you go, guys, we got it. That was the speed run in under 11:40 minutes or so. You can actually check the actual time for yourself. Anyways, let's watch this movie and end the game.
Dear Tim and Moby, what is a runcible spoon? Thanks, Martha. This again? For the last time, we're not answering this letter. If you want to do it yourself, be my... Guest.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah,
do I really
blah,
sound like
blah.
That?
All right, guys, that was the speed run of Guts and Bolts. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe and click like. And yeah, peace. Hope the internet hope the HD quality was better, and video quality was better, and hope the sound quality was better. Anyways, guys, thanks. Subscribe, click like. Bye.